It's a handoff, Brooks. Big hole, Kerkin Brooks down the sideline. Brooks into the end zone. Touchdown, Penn. He goes 38 yards on third and three.
Well, Kerkin Brooks showing off some speed, but he got some help by the center, Nathan Kirchmeyer. You can see pulling and the big boy rumbling down the field. Justin Watson.
Of this Penn drive, which could be a big momentum swinger if the Quakers can punch it in before the half. Fisher Colbury down the seam for Watson. He's got it! Touchdown, Penn! It's his 14th. He's caught a touchdown in every single game this season, and he is the all-time all-purpose yardage leader at Penn. Robinson taking a shot for Watson. He's got it! Justin Watson down to the three with a phenomenal sprawling catch.
What a hit. First by Kurt Frimmel, but give Nick Robinson the credit. Stick it in there, putting the ball out there, and then just look at this effort. Justin Watson lays out, makes the catch. And Penn knocking on the door.
34 more yards for Watson. Just a ridiculous catch. That's why that kid will be playing on Sunday starting next year. Clock is ticking. Penn in no rush at all. Solomon up the middle. Touchdown, Penn. Quakers lead. On senior Trey Solomon's first touchdown run today.
So now there'll be 1 second, one play. Does this game go to overtime?
All comes down to this. Ball on the one. Banks will throw. Looking to the outside, it's broken up! Penn wins! Jacob Martin makes the final play!
Well, you couldn't ask for a better finish to the finale of the Ivy League season. A ball that was thrown comes down 1 second left, trying to get the ball to the outside, and Jacob Martin read that ball the entire way, bats it away, and Penn ends the season on a four-game winning streak.
My goodness, what a game. A phenomenal run for Penn. That's four consecutive wins to end the season.